during the treatment, the silver linings that I experienced were amazing. The friendships that I built here at Duke and throughout the community of other cancer survivors, I was just floored.